Cantora.
Is everything free in Iraq?
Oi, cara.
After a long time in Iraq, I have found out it's incredibly hard for me to be allowed to pay for anything. I try my very best, but the hospitality in Iraq is on another level.
My friend from Baghdad. We're going to Mosul.
Nice.
I pay, no problem. I pay.
No, no, I will pay.
Good for all women.
Good for all women.
And for me.
For you.
And a sheep is also useful.
I wanted to go out in the streets in Baghdad at night to do an experiment. Is everything free in Iraq?
Very big hubbus.
This is the bread house in Iraq.
It's like 5 times bigger than your head.
So today I have decided to go out in the streets alone here in Baghdad, and I will try to ask people if I can get anything for free, because that's what I've experienced here the last days, that people has just come to me and gave me a lot of free stuff even though I didn't want it. Now I'll try to go at night without any money and see what will happen in the streets of Baghdad. Let's go.
Habibi, salam alaikum. Ani juan, juan di flus.
Habibi.
Ani juan, juan di flus.
Flus? Ya, Ani. Kitri. Ya,
Kitri. So, first thing. Shukran, Habibi.
Shukran.
Alhamdulillah.
So, Nata?
Ani juan, juan di flus.
Halal. Nata?
Goodness, yeah. Goodness.
So that was the first thing. Let's try to move on. I'll try to walk a little further here and see what we can get for free. Let's go a long way here.
Salam alaikum, my people.
Salam. I need you one more and the first.
A big views? Okay? Yeah. An hour?
Smoke. Shukran, my people. You see the people here, they are so nice in Iraq. Shukran.
Habibi.
Habibi. I don't think they quite understood it, but they saw I was in need for food, so really good cake. Second thing for free here in Baghdad. I'm getting kind of thirsty now after delicious cake and chicken, so I'll try to get some juice now. That guy, I don't think he quite understood what I said. I'm not that good at Arabic, so no juice for me this time. Salam alaikum. Can I try? Just one. Popcorn. Shukran, Habibi. Iraqi people, very good. Very nice. Popcorn. So far I'm well fed here in the streets of Baghdad. Popcorn, chicken and cake, and I've been out here for like 10 minutes. Let's see what else we can get. Juice. I'm really thirsty now. I need some juice. Salam alaikum.
Ani juan, muan di flus.
It's crazy. I'm just walking around. I'm actually walking around with my phone because I don't want to come with a camera so they think I'm like a big vlogger. And then you naturally get everything for free. I'm just keeping it low profile, and still the people here are so helpful everywhere you go in the streets of Baghdad. Now he's just preparing the juice. I'll just show you. Just waiting a bit here. Some bananas. Really like the look of the shop. I still haven't met one bad person here in Baghdad. Don't believe everything the media says. And this experiment you can never do in European cities. It's Middle Eastern hospitality.
Shukran.
Cheers, everyone. So I just want to say you don't need to get things for free. I try to keep on being persistent. I want to pay. I don't want to come here and be a spoiled brat. But I'm just doing this to show you how hospitable the people are and how nice they are. This is something that wouldn't happen anywhere.
4 years.
4 years.
4 years. This is Iraq. This is Baghdad.
This is crazy. 4 years. 4 years. I think we'll move on. I will finish this one and then we'll move on. I want to pay, but I'm not allowed to sometimes. And this is crazy. Okay, so now we will ask, I think I will try 5 people to see if I can get some money.
Yeah.
I'm really not used to doing this, but it's just to show you guys how friendly the Iraqi people are. Let's go.
This is Iraq. I'm coming back now.
Just to show how friendly people are.
Kafu, Shukran. Kafu, Habibi.
السلام عليكم شباب. هذا الولد دنماركي. سوينا تجربة اجتماعية، قلنا العراقيين كفوا ما يردون لك، صدق ما رديتوا، عاشيتكم.
إيراك.
Thank you guys.
Well, good. Good.
Huh?
Yeah.
It's four people and we had one person before.
And two.
And it's like 5 minutes I've been on the streets. But let's try to take some more.
Salaam alaikum. Shoka fuya. Wara.
How much?
How much? Four
dollars. Four dollars. No problem.
No. هاي تجربة اجتماعية. هذا الولد من دنمارك. قلنا له العراقيين كفوا ما يرجعونه. صدق ما رجعته. عاشتكم.
سوبر. Even the police is nice.
Yeah.
Woo! That was crazy. Confronting the police, they started to ask where I was going, where I was staying. But in the end, they gave me some money to survive because I asked for it. Of course, we gave back all the money we got. I just did this to show you how incredibly friendly the Iraqi people are. And that you can survive here without any money. You shouldn't do it. You should pay people and behave well as a tourist, as always. But it's incredible here. Amazing hospitality.
Free.
Yeah.
Ala Madrid.
Free. Shukran.
Yeah.
Shukran, my friend.
Yeah.
Visit here. No electricity right now, but visit it. It's working again.
Yeah.
It's good, Phil.
So if you live here every day, we eat free food, free juice, but you're staying here forever in this district.
Living life in Iraq.
Very delicious.
Go on, 1, 2, and 3.
Come on, Michael.
Yeah,
boy. Iraqi Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
Ronaldo?
Yeah.
Oh.